Hi, I'm Kurt, and I really like this vehicle. 2014 Chevrolet Captiva LS in brownstone metallic. You gotta love the body style on these Captivas. They're a very smart looking little vehicle. They give you extra ride height over maybe a Chevrolet Cruze or something like that. They're front wheel drive. People love them. They go great in the snow. Lotus, four brand new tires. Has some new brakes and rotors. Not a dinger or scratch down the side. 69,000 miles. I'm not sure if I mentioned that. So it's got great miles on it and lots of room inside. Dude, let's take a look. Power seat over here. It's got eco mode to squeak out a little bit of extra fuel economy. Traction control, anti-lock brakes, all the features. And how about this XM radio, Bluetooth, ONSTAR, climate control right here. Let's see. Driver information center with all your trip and fuel economy functions. We can adjust our steering column with just a pull on this lever right here. Let's see here, our phone controls right here and cruise over here. So, got side airbags and curtain airbags, nice and clean in here. I like the little storage places, nice big glove box, got the owner's manual right there. Coming around back here, let's see. Wow, surprisingly great headroom and leg room. The back seats fold down so you can carry a lot of stuff in this if you're into moving or yard sailing or gardening or whatever. Coming around back. Nice styling back here too. The Chevrolet Captiva LS. We've sold a lot of these. Our customers love them. And I think you'd like this one. So come by and see us.